biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. My father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green.
Oh, my father was an Ulster man, broad Protestants was he. My mother was a Catholic girl from County Cork, was she. They were married in two churches, lived happily enough, until the day that I was born and things got rather tough.
Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. My father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green.
Baptised by Father Riley, I was rushed away by car to be made a little orange man, me father's shining star. I was christened David Anthony, but still in spite of that, to my father I was William, while my mother called me Pat.
Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. My father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green.
With mother every Sunday to mass I'd proudly stroll. Then after that the Orange Lodge would try to save my soul. For both sides tried to claim me, but I was smart because I'd play the flute or play the harp depending where I was.
Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. My father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green.
One day me ma's relations came round to visit me, just as my father's kinfolk were all sitting down to tea. We tried to smooth things over, but they all began to fight, and me being strictly neutral, I bashed everyone in sight.
Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. My father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green.
Now my parents never could agree about my time of school. My learning was all done at home, that's why I'm such a fool. They both passed on, God rest them, but left me caught between that awful colour problem of the orange and the green.
Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. My father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green. Yes, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. My father, he was orange, and my mother, she was green.